I confess I pray still to feel the touch of my lover's lips, his hands upon me, his arms enfolding me.
Veronica, stop!
Save yourself, please. Such surrender has been mine. I confess I hunger still to be filled and inflamed, to melt into the dream of us, beyond this troubled place, to where we are not even ourselves, to know that always, always this is mine.
Your Grace, is this necessary? She hopes to bewitch us all.
If this had not been mine, if I'd lived another way, a child to a husband's whim, my soul hardened from lack of touch and lack of love. I confess such endless days and nights would be punishment far greater than any you could mete out.
Are you finished?
No, Your Grace. You, all of you. You who hunger so for what I give but cannot bear to see such power in a woman. You call God's greatest gift ourselves. Our yearning, our need to love, you call it filth and sin and heresy.
Enough. One last time before you are condemned. Do you repent or not?
I repent there was no other way open to me. I do not repent my life.
Then, Veronica Franco, the Holy Inquisition has heard the evidence against you and is satisfied. In the name of the Pope...
No! There's more confession to be heard.
In the name of the Pope.
I demand the same rights of confession.
You are not on trial.
You're still on consecrated ground. I confess I am her accomplice. If she is a witch, then I am bound with her. Damn me, because I do not repent. I will not live without her.
Your Grace, this is a cynical trick. He does this to save her.
She's a witch! Proven and convicted, the devil in our midst, and I am her accomplice. Condemn her, if you will, but arrest me too. Arrest the Senator of Venice for witchcraft.
You think I shrink from judging the rich and mighty?
No, I welcome it. I wait for the shackles.
He speaks with his heart and not his head, Your Grace.
Your Grace, he is blinded by his own lust.
If she is a witch, then so is every woman in Venice.